Where are you? You sound far away. Yeah, we're all fine, see?
Yeah. Well.
You're all right. What's wrong?
Listen.
What is it? Well, Arsa, where are you?
I'm taking off, babe. Hey?
You sound far away. Yeah, we're all fine, see?
Yeah.
Can't do what?
What?
What's wrong?
I guess I'll say goodbye is what I'm doing.
This is...
Goodbye.
I can't do it no more. I gotta go.
Mark wants you. Please don't go.
I can't do it no more.
I can't.
I gotta go.
Don't. Mark wants you. Please don't go.
Thank you. Take me where you will. The creek and Mrs. Grady, weren't you once the caretaker here?
Why, no, sir. I don't believe so.
I said no.
Yes, no, it's no wish, no. You, married man, are you? Mr. Grady,
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I have a wife and, two daughters, sir.
Yes, sir.
Where are they?
Somewhere around.
Aren't you once the caretaker?
I'm not quite sure at the moment, sir.
Did you know, Mr. Torrance, that your son is attempting to bring an outside party into this situation? Did you know that? Yes, Mr. Torrance. Is attempting to bring an outside into this situation.
Into this. I wouldn't get angry with a tape recorder because I know it's a tape recorder. Similarly, when I recognize the words, Saxon, everybody's against me. Sometimes you can hear it just bubbling through loud and deaf.
Everybody's against me.
Moody,
I'm gonna pay.
Sulky,
everything's going wrong. Adult,
rebellious. Once again, the tone of voice is quite a lot.
Sometimes you get
moody,
I'm gonna pay.
Sulky.
Everything's going wrong. Everything's going wrong.
Rebellious.
Once again, the tone of voice is quite a lot. Sometimes you get this with the simple
motion. I'm gonna have you put to death.
Once again.
Oh.